Name a musical instrument that would be used by a 50s rock and roll band.
A double bass.
Name something you'd be likely to find inside a paper bag.
Sandwich.
Try again.
Lunch.
Name something you find in a dark corner of your house.
Dust.
What's something you associate with Mickey Mouse?
Donald Duck.
Try again.
Minnie Mouse.
Name a part of a ship.
Stern.
Try again.
Bow.
Good. Pretty cool. Pretty cool.
Let's go. How are you feeling?
Actually quietly confident.
Really?
Yeah.
Name a musical instrument that would be used by a 50s rock and roll band, you said. Double bass.
That one. You got it.
Survey says. Ooh. Name something you'd be likely to find inside a paper bag. Guitar was the top answer from the last answer, by the way.
Well done, Louis.
You said lunch. The survey says 14. Food was the top answer. So we're looking for 89 points from three answers for $10,000. Name something you find in a dark corner of your house. You said dust.
Yes.
Mm. Seems to be a common response. Which means it's also the top answer. Yay! Yay!
That's cool. Nice work.
What's something you associate with Mickey Mouse? You said Minnie Mouse. What does my face say?
Cracker. Cracker.
Top answer! Oh, that was excited face.
Yeah.
That was pure excited face.
You do a good one.
Woo! 22 points now. Name a part of a ship. You said. If there's not a stern, there's a...
It's got to be the bow.
Does it?
Yes.
Let's find out.
Let's find out, hey?
The survey says...